Hello, Mr. R. Niger, a retired acclimatized preaching Christianity. Here I render exposition of Gospel of Truth, Part 10. Fruit of the heart of our Father is His will. It sports the all. That means His will is the one which everybody go by. We have the stake in our Father, and He supports our ministry. It chooses, Father chooses us from ordinary people and makes us His apostles, and also takes the form, appearance of the all, the human being, common man, purifying it. That is purifying our hearts with His word and causing it or making the person to return home to the Father, God, and to the Mother, Holy Spirit. Remember, Christ Jesus took the human form to lead us to our parents' home through gospel. So He preached the gospel of our Father's home. As the grapes that receive more sunshine are not only utmost sweet but brew the best new wine as well, John the Baptist, for not loving Mammon and devoting his life for teaching the moral laws of Moses as Prophet Elijah, and our anointed elder brother Christ Jesus for devotion of his life for preaching gospel, received the maximum exposure to the sunshine of God to produce the utmost sweet and best quality old wine by John the Baptist and the new wine by our brother Christ Jesus respectively. So you can see why John the Baptist was more knowledgeable than the temple priest, because he received the full light of sunshine of God, because he didn't love Mammon. The Father, God, opens His bosom, but His bosom is the Holy Spirit, the very Mother of Christ Jesus and ours, in honor of our brother Christ Jesus when we preach gospel. He reveals His hidden self, gospel, which is His Son, so that through the compassion of the Father, God, the Aeons, holy persons, may know Him. And their weary search means for long awaited search. We remember in the previous ages, people were not allowed to even say the word God. So they were prohibited. So they were put undercover, you know, not to speak about God. And here they were longing for God, but they were not allowed. And here is the dark age when they are allowed to have the word of God, and very Christ comes, the royal high priest, to give us the sermon or the gospel truth. So this the long waiting ages, years have passed, and now we are in the sunshine, in the daylight, and no more we are kept in the dark, as the rabbi kept us in the dark. And their very search for the Father, which was in the previous ages when the rabbis would not let them have the knowledge of His word or oral Torah. It was their monopoly, rabbinic monopoly, and rest themselves, have peace of mind in Him, our Father, knowing through His word, gospel, that is rest, that this is rest, sorry, salvation. Rest is salvation. After he had failed what was incomplete, that is, general public was given the knowledge of oral Torah to make it complete, he did away with form. Form means the organization of the rabbinic in the rabbinic system, or putting on these uniform, you know, which the rabbis put, and today the Pope is putting on these clothing and all that form, which is of Antichrist. So there is a question of this incomplete. Remember that the rabbis in the old times, or in the old ages, used to be have the knowledge of the written Torah and of the oral Torah. So when they had the knowledge of written and oral Torah, then they were complete. But when they start loving Mammon and hating God, then the knowledge of the oral Torah or His word was taken away from them. So they were left with only the written Torah, which is the scriptures, to ply for their living. So that is why it is called incomplete, because the light, which was the backbone of the written Torah, was missing, and the rabbis could not explain the things in detail. So they were just were keeping the people busy in rituals. They could not tell them why they are performed or give them background. Remember that Saul was taught by a well-known Pharisee, Gamaliel. He was a very educated person, very enlightened person, but lacking spirit. So without spirit, he turned Saul to be a very blind person, hating anybody who said he is the son of God or anything to relate it to God, because they have been told that God is not for the common person, and they themselves have lost the contact. So they themselves were incomplete. The complete moral teacher has been described by Christ Jesus in Matthew 13:52. He is like the owner of a house. House is the synagogue, who bringeth out from his storeroom treasures, old, the written Torah, and the new, the oral Torah, knowledge of oral Torah. But when these rabbis become corrupt, the knowledge of oral Torah was taken away from them, and they were left only with the written Torah, and that made the system incomplete. So here Christ Jesus come to fill up the gap, or to make the system complete. The form, the congregation of it, is the word, that which it served. Remember, our brother Christ Jesus came to serve in the name of our Father, and not to be served as it was under the rabbinic system. So these Pope who are not serving but being served, they have nothing to do with our brother Christ Jesus. They are authoritarian, they killed people in millions. So they are Antichrist. So you have to be very careful, and to believe in Jesus or to be, then you have to be solitary. Solitary to you, you become by understanding His word, gospel truth. So that's why you should try to understand gospel truth and become solitary and make other people solitary. So In the next video, we will describe the rest.